the president would sign this if it's passed, and it will be good news for America's traveling public if Congress spares them the unnecessary delays that we've seen that have resulted directly, as the Secretary of Transportation warned 2 months ago from this podium, would take place if the sequester were implemented.